I think in terms of working from home, advice, if you can do that, will continue for some time. But I think the strong ask for the public and employers and organizations to do that, I think that will be lifted in the coming weeks, actually, if we continue to move in the right direction. Face coverings, on the other hand, in crowded places, I think we're going to be having those for some time.